and Brian as well come to me. So I guess I was there, but they were the ones who did all the heavy lifting. And I'm glad that the support I provided and the support is really mutual with all of them. Thank you and very much. I thank you as well, Recon, thanks for being the MC, and Jamie and your team. As everyone can tell, there's just a lot of different participants here making this happen, but it really also depended upon all of you all who came out and said yes to participating in this effort, and I really want to congratulate you on the products that you've been able to produce, the experiences that you had here. I only regret that I did not get a chance to be part of your partnership video, so maybe I should have gotten here a little earlier.
Let's start again. We can do that.
That was diplomacy. That's what he's sort of pretend to be saying something. no, it was great, and you guys did an amazing job. And I'm glad that you were able at the embassy, and you know, one small way, was able to help. Also, you know, I have to thank Elizabeth too, as well, in our act now participation in this AID. I know had helped in reaching out our public affairs office. I'm just, I know I'm forgetting people to acknowledge, but. Is a product of a lot of effort, and so I do ask that you all have a chance to move forward on whatever initiatives, experiences, and technical capacities you've developed out of this. And again, we want to continue to work with you all. We really want to keep this excitement, this momentum, and this effort going. And I think it's a great initiative. And certainly, if you have any further questions. Want to reach back to us, I certainly do, and I know Jason and her people will be there as well. And the one thing that's very nice about technology is that we can reach out so much easier, and it makes this whole experience a much more sort of sustainable process, one that can continue on. And so whatever we can do to make this excitement, this fun, this effort, see results and continue on, we certainly want to do that. So again, thank you for just on my behalf, a personal behalf, of being just a small part of this. I wish I could have been here all day and yesterday. It certainly sounds like you had a lot more fun and interesting things than I did. But, hopefully we'll have a chance to get together again in different ways, and we'll have a chance to get out there and support you. So thank you very much. Father, Success, and